Golly. Listen, man, if y'all been under a rock, man, angry fans just went crazy on Bill Collector. I don't even know why I went this left for you, dig. But if y'all ain't checked it out, go ahead and check it out and then come back. You feel me? Straight up. You know what I mean? Without any further ado, y'all make sure to go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe before we get off into it. Without any further ado, Smoke Royalty, what is Smoking With Y'all? You did, we is here, and we got Angry Fan going crazy on Bill Collector, you feel me? Now listen, if y'all don't know, you know what I mean, Angry Fan and Bill Collector been going at it for a minute, you know what I mean? And when I say a minute, I mean maybe like some years around this motherfucker, you feel me? I'm not quite sure where it all started at, you know what I mean? I don't care, you feel me? But what I do care is y'all niggas just taking this shit way further than what it needs to go to, you know what I mean? It's like a Bill Collector talk about he got IP addresses and bandwidths and shit like this. Nigga, you can't track bandwidth. I'ma just let you know that right now, Bill Collector. You cannot track bandwidth, bro. This nigga said he tracking bandwidth out here. No, you not. No, you're not. Maybe an IP. You can look up an IP. You know what I mean? You can track that. But tracking bandwidth, my nigga? Oh, my God, bro. But nah, listen, man. I understand y'all niggas is larger than life characters out here. You feel me? But once y'all start going, you know what I mean, at each other's... Once it starts going outside of you all, you feel me, which is Caps and fucking Bill Collector. Once it goes outside of that, it's gone too far. It's gone too far, you feel me? Now, I do know Caps feels like, nigga, you keep saying that I'm disrespecting your loved ones and shit like this, you know what I mean? You keep saying that I'm disrespecting you, so fuck it. Here come the disrespect, my nigga. I understand it. You know what I mean? It's like poking the bear. You keep poking the bear until that motherfucker wake up and tear you to bits. That's what it is. You know what I mean? Now, on the flip side of that, Caps, you know you be antagonizing shit. You know what I mean? You know you can poke the bear as well. You feel me? You know what I mean? You know niggas is out here exaggerating the truth and shit like this. My nigga, so Bill Collector, sometimes, Bill, you know I fuck with you. You know you one of my favorite African-Americanos, not just battle rappers. You one of my favorite African-Americanos. But you be stretching the truth, my brother. You be, you know what I mean, exaggerating the truth a little bit. You feel me? And sometimes that can kind of, you mean, have people look at a situation a certain type of way, you know what I mean? And it is what it is. It is what it is, bro. It is what it is. But I will say this. Cavs, you going crazy on the man's wife. You know what I mean? Talking about you mean the sloppiest of the sloppiest. You know what I mean? Going crazy on this, you know what I mean? There's one thing that I don't agree with, you know what I mean? And maybe it's not for me to agree with or not agree with. I don't give a fuck. This is my take on it, you know what I mean? You should never, never speak on any children. You did what I'm saying? I don't give a fuck if a nigga poked you. Pause. I don't give a fuck if a nigga pushed you into talking about it, my nigga. There's no reason you should bring up a child, you know what I mean? And that's all I got to gripe with. All the other shit, fuck it. You mean, and the wife too, you know what I mean? Kind of took it overboard, but I get it. You want this nigga to be mad. You want Bill Collector to pull up, you know what I mean? Being that he got all of the addresses and IPs and shit like this, you know what I mean? And I understand it, you know what I mean? Fuck it, if you got an address or an IP, pull up, nigga, use the address, you mean? But you ain't got to stoop low, you mean, to attack that man's family, to, you mean, attack that man, you mean, or say anything about a child, you feel me? You mean, and I know I know you didn't say anything about his child per se in the past to make him feel this way. The only thing you said is like, what if niggas started talking about your, you mean? And but you got to understand that that's a touchy subject. That's a touchy situation. You did what I'm saying. You're not. That's a kid. That's, you know what I mean? I would not know how to feel, my nigga. Like hats off to people who have lost kids. You did what I'm saying. Salute to y'all. You know what I mean? Because I understand that may be a different type of hurt. You feel me? Like, yeah, you be hurt if you lost your mom. You be hurt if you lost, you know what I mean, your pops and shit like that. But losing a fucking child, my nigga, I couldn't imagine, bro. I'm getting goosebumps right now. I couldn't imagine, bro. And to see somebody poke at that, to see somebody, you know what I mean, that's kind of fucked up. I'm gonna be real with you. It is. You know what I mean? And that's coming from a parent aspect, a parent perspective. You know what I mean? But be real with it too. There's people out here that give that information. You know what I mean? Give that information up, and knowing that there's people out here that don't give a fuck. You know what I mean? And that will say whatever. You got to be careful on what you put out here. You dig? You know what I mean? Either way, man. Y'all let me know what y'all think about this down in the comments below. Y'all make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. You dig? Salute for those that deserve it. You feel me? And as always, man, I love the hell out of y'all, man. King.
My ace is bowling, I can't control it. Hella bra molar, still driving slowly. Yeah, Ratatouille done ran into a Cobra. Yeah, my nigga smoking really smokes on Rio, the great Bambino. Money like a phone number.